What's going on, everybody? This is Vinylic Puma, and today I am playing Zero, a character that I'm very bad with, and but somehow I was able to achieve a OP8 Hyperius kill with a level 1 starter pistol. And what I'd also like to do is talk about some of the controversy that's gone on with Gathalion being banned from the Gearbox forums. And so we'll go ahead and we'll continue on that. So I would like to address the concern as to whether this is a legitimate kill of Hyperius or not. Yes, this is a legitimate kill of Hyperius. It is possible to use a level 1 basic repeater and bore Hyperius in such a way that he dies instantly. Now I will say, from my experience, I don't find this very probable. So what I mean by that is that... really, when I achieved the kill, I didn't really feel like I knew what I was doing. And really, it just kind of happened, and it was really awesome when it happened. So, yeah, it's not that there isn't a way to repetitively do this, and I'm no way trying to say that, even if I come across that way. But what I will say is that if you are trying to do this, definitely don't expect to do this within, like, your first try or even, like, 10 tries, maybe even 50 tries. Because the truth is, it took me a long time to do this, and I finally got it, and it's finally here for you to watch. So now I'd like to talk to you guys about the Gathalion ban. And really kind of my thoughts on it, and I'll try to keep the drama or whatever to a minimum. Really, my thought is that while Gathalion maybe technically should have been banned, I don't think this was handled very well by the Gearbox moderators. The fact that this guy that basically went on a Goth's video and called him a liar and a cheater is getting away with this, I think that's kind of wrong. And really, it kind of just encourages bad behavior because he's going to probably do it again. And, the other thing is, what's really worse, to call a guy a liar and a cheater or to call him a dirtbag? From what I've learned in this case, it just seems like, we can call people liars and cheaters all day, but if we call him a dirtbag, oh my god. So, yeah, I think that's sort of stupid. Alright guys, enough drama. So what we'll do is I'll show the kill and then I will briefly talk a little bit about it.
Ghosty!
So what I think is really cool about this is the fact that you can use pretty much any borable weapon and you can kill Hyperius in one shot and he just dies instantly. So, I mean, the fact that you can just do that and gear doesn't matter is really amazing. As far as whether it should be nerfed or not or whether all that crap, I'm going to say no. This doesn't need to be nerfed because this is really hard to pull off. And I think, honestly, I'm going to attribute my ability to pull this off to a miracle. So those are my thoughts on that. Anyway, if you guys like this video, please be sure to rate, comment, subscribe. Otherwise, I will see you guys later. So take care, guys, and have a good one.